Welcome to my stream. Today we're going to be celebrating. I've been on Twitch for 1 month. It was technically on Friday, but I don't stream on Fridays, so I figured I would do it on the Monday instead. So we're going to be festive today with our Twitch stuff and just make a house purple. I suppose it's the easiest thing to do, consider Twitch's color is purple. So I decided that's what we'll do. Just a simple little stream. Nothing too extravagant, because it is only just a month. But I figured I should do something. So we are just going to be buying a house. I was thinking about maybe doing one job first. I decided against it, because I think we do have enough money to just play about and make a house that's purple. And, you know, and hope that someone will actually buy it. If someone doesn't buy it, maybe we'll just keep it. But, yeah, so let me just get into the game. We'll swap it over. Okay, there we are. Now, fair warning, I think my controller is dying on me. So we may have to switch to keyboard and mouse a little bit later if it does die. So I'm not sure if the flashing means it's going to die or if it just means it's disconnected. I can't remember. But we do have the keyboard and mouse. That's always the option as well. I'll just have to try and figure out what the controls were again, because I've been using the controller for a while now. I'll just load in the game. Okay, there we go. See, I know that there is like purple options, because there is a, like, this wood here is, I'd say it's a purple. I think it's like what, I can't remember what it's called, but it's a purple wood. We pretty much already have a purple house. This is all different variants of purple already. Yeah, but this kind of woods, we'll try to focus on like using stuff like that, and then actually, if there is like purple like furniture and stuff like that, but there should be. So we'll go and just buy the first one, which is the burnt house. See, I wish it told you how many rooms there was. This one's going to be a little bit of a, oh gosh, a touch up to do. But I was out for renovation. A fire broke out at home, but the house did not suffer too much, and I estimate this condition is good. The house has 2 rooms, a kitchen and a bathroom. Okay, so it does tell you the rooms, but a kitchen and a bathroom? What about a bedroom? So like kind of a studio type thing, I guess. Yeah, for some reason, once again, the sun has decided to come out at 7 o'clock at night. So I'm half bleached out at the moment. Oh well, that's okay though. I don't think it's all that bad. Oh, I can dispose of this stuff. Do I need to clean? Oh, I do need to clean outside, okay. Yeah, I think we'll maybe, oh god, look at the mini map. Oh god, maybe we'll think about also painting the outside of the house. I have a feeling the whole stream will just be this though, because this will take a while to turn everything purple. But we're essentially going to make the Barbie house that's already in game, and we'll just make it purple instead. Oh, come on, let me reach. Oh, wrong button. Why won't it let me reach? But if I go down a little bit. Hello? I don't know. Oh, okay. So it's the attack point, is it? So the only issue I'm gonna have is distinguishing what dirt is inside and outside because of the mini maps. Fill. So I'll do my best out here and then go inside, and if there's still stuff outside, we'll come back out. We might also paint the exterior purple. See, I've never actually painted a house in House Flipper, like the outside of it. I always just do the insides. So maybe we'll try something different today. There's one else. Alright, it's right here. the hit point gonna be down the bottom again? Yes, it is. Okay. Right. Right. So the windows? I'm not sure what those spots are. Okay, I think it was the window. I'm literally just staring at the minimap. Seeing if I can make anything change. Oh gosh. You know, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get all of the stuff on the outside off with the minimap looking so cool. Because I think this stuff here, like these bun marks at the top, are things that are supposed to scrub off. But it's just not scrubbing off. Oh, we'll go inside. We'll come back out. Okay, we'll... Oh, come on. There we go. We'll just dispose of things first. Oh. Okay. Is that blood? Oh, okay, I could dispose of that one. Right, okay, so there is more than two rooms. Unlike what it said, it would appear. Can I dispose of any of this thing? I will just sell it all anyway. Okay, I can dispose of the fridge. Oh, I can do that. Okay. Okay, there's just certain things I can dispose of. Okay, the toilet. I can dispose of. So I think there must be a bedroom. Whoops. Is this what this is? Yeah, it must be the bedroom. Okay. So there's more than two rooms. There's what, four rooms, I think. Instead of it saying that there was only two. Oh, come on. What a clean house. Yes. So clean. Okay. Now let's... Oh, no. That's paint. Come on. Move. Okay, there we go. Do I need to hoover this? Like... Oh, no. Okay, I'm kind of confused. Okay, so this... The ground I can't clean? Like all this burnt rubber... Rubble. I think I just need to change it. I guess. Because I can clean the ceiling of the burn marks. It's kind of strange. There's something here. On the floor? Yeah, okay, it was on the floor. So a lot of this is just gonna have to be painted over and like carpeted over technically. I just gotta figure out what actually can be cleaned then. Yeah, so that is definitely stuff outside. But there is stuff inside. Let me just sell this furniture just to get out of the way. Okay. And then we can figure out where the heck the rest of this dirt is. Okay, there's supposedly something here. This, yep. Okay, the windowsills. So I think that's all inside, unless there's something here that can be cleaned, or if it's just over from the other room, which it could be. Okay, So we'll leave that shroom then. Okay, and we'll do that shroom next. Okay, yeah, I can clean this stuff up. Okay. So that's maybe just the rug or the carpet that was there. This mop is amazing. Getting rid of all those blood marks quite quickly. So is it just the ceiling that I've got to clean then? Ceiling and the windowsills, I think. Seem to be the only things I can clean. Oh yeah, I forgot to do the windows. That's fine. We'll go back in there anyway. Okay. Where is the rest of this stuff? On the floor? On the floor, okay. Seems to be something... Where? Here. But what? Let me just sell this. Get out of the way. Don't know. Maybe it was on. Come on. There we go. Okay. There's something here. I'm not quite sure where. Okay, it was on the floor. Look at all the stuff I missed outside. Gosh. We'll go back outside eventually. Okay, so this was semi-carpeted as well. See, it's difficult to find the difference. I suppose we should just do the ceiling first. That gets rid of the majority of it for us. And then we can figure out where on the floor we need to do it. There we go. Okay, so there's a bit here somewhere. Like right here. Okay, just countertops. Is that it? I think so. I think those little specks are just the little pan and stuff for that. I'm kind of thinking that we maybe change the floor plan a little and burst through the kitchen wall to make it a kitchen dining combo. I feel like that could work quite well. Kind of like what the other house was that we renovated. I think that was similar. I think that was had a bedroom off to the side. So we can try that. Okay, where's this dark windowsill? See, there seems to be a lot here. Okay, here. Okay, let me just get rid of this. This. I'm gonna get rid of the stuff out here as well. Okay, there's an invisible plate there, I guess. Nothing else. Okay. Now let's get these last little bits. Where are you? Here. Come on. What? Okay, my trigger button wasn't working for a second. here? Or is it on the floor? Oh, that's it. Okay. So I think that's the inside of the house done. There's just a lot on the outside that needs fixed still. There was stuff out in the yard as well. We gotta look for that. Okay. There's stuff all along here. I'm not quite sure where. Is it the windows? What's under the windows? Right? I'm not actually too sure. Wait, is it? Come on. Oh, I need to clean up the motion, like, dang it. Can I move the plants? Is this what it's telling me? I can move the plants. Oh. Oh, okay, there were weeds. I didn't know that. Okay. Guess we're doing a bit of gardening then. I don't have the gardening pack though, so I guess it's just gonna be weeds that I pick up. Yeah, no, I can't actually cut the grass. I suppose there's nothing really stopping you from putting things out here if you wanted to. So these are the things that were on the map. There we go. Is that mole? No. What's this? Okay, there was something there. And then there's something here. To clean? What? Okay, there was something there, supposedly. Okay. The only issue is I don't know where this is. Oh, I seem to be getting it somehow. Okay. So it's the wall, I think, yeah. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else that needs cleaned. Oh yeah, the windows. Okay, there's a bit here. Okay, I think this is perfectly clean. Clean, I like it. Okay, so that means I have everything then. Okay. Yeah. See, I'm kind of thinking knocking this wall down. I'm done. I'm setting my leg. It's went it. But I think I'm gonna take that wall down. So let's see, sledgehammer. Why not? Might as well. Open plan. Oh. And we'll get all new doors. We'll use the ones that I've got in my house since they are purple. Or the purple ones that I want to use. Whoops. Oh, okay, up here. Okay. Nope. Now let's sell all of the doors. We don't need them. They all need replaced. We're gonna start with a fresh slate. Just gonna get rid of everything. Can't get rid of the windows. Okay. Okay, now let's clean all the windows next. Okay. And then we'll get on to picking the purples for the walls and the floors. No, actually, I know there is a purple tile, which could be a bit much, so we might just do that in the bathroom. Maybe not the kitchen area. But I don't actually know if there's purple flooring or anything. Not entirely sure. So I know there's blue carpet and green, but I don't know about purple. These windows are much smaller, so they're easier to do the sweep round than the other ones. See, I know we can get a purple oven and dishwasher and stuff like that if we want to do that. Oh, there's light switches. Let me just get them. I don't think there's like a purple bath and toilet and such. So we will just go with a white or black alternative if we don't actually get purple. I think they're okay. Okay. Now let's look at what we have. Can we just type in purple? Whoops. Let's see what comes up. If I could spell purple, that was. We can. Okay. Is that it? Maybe because it's the only things with the color and the name. Okay. What about if I do here? Search items. Okay. Yeah, okay, that seems to be the only things you can get when you search purple. So we're just gonna have to find everything manually then. That's okay. So we will do variants. Okay, so we want to start with walls. Let's see what we've got. Cause like this kind of stuff I'd say is a purple. Cause it's got purple in it. So let's see if there's something for a living room. Might just have to go paint then. Okay. We could do one wall stripey though, instead of having like a wallpaper. We could do like, what colours should go well together? But the bright lavender and the quartz, I feel like they're both of the same tone. And we do the whole living room kitchen area this colour. And then we get a small can of the other one. The purple quartz. And we figure out which one's going to be our accent wall. So I think we'll probably be this one here. I think I want to get lights first. Just so we can see, you know? So let's look for some lights. We'll go for ceiling lights first. Wonder if they have any purple ones. They have the rainbow one, could be the closest. Unless do these come in colours? They come in pink. Yes, see, things seem to come in pink. But not purple. Yeah. We can always just get, like, the wooden ones. And use that kind of... Well, there's a purple there. Actually, we could use that one. Maybe we'll try this one. I have no clue where's the... You can only hang it on a ceiling, but this is a ceiling. Okay, I'm not quite sure what was going on with that. Okay, I feel like maybe if it's in line with that bit, it's the center. Or close-ish. Yeah, that works. And then maybe we'll just get a little halogen light for the kitchen area. The rest of these. Like a little halogen lamp. Maybe just buy one of these. Or two. We'll do two above where the appliances would be. Okay, we'll turn the lights on. Little spotlights for the counters. Okay. Now let's start painting everything. Oh no. Gonna keep running out of paint quickly. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my goodness. I'm out of practice. I'm kinda glad you don't accidentally paint the ceiling. I feel like that could cause some issues to have all sorts of blotches everywhere. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, there's wee coat hooks on the wall. I just seen them. Yeah, I don't think we'll keep them, but we'll see. My goodness, we're running out so quickly. So I don't know if we should put a tile on the back of the kitchen area. Like put like a back tile here, so we'll maybe just leave that blank for just now and we'll have a look. I want to try and make it as little as, wait, I'll try and make it as not tacky as possible. That's what I'm looking for. So I don't want it to be like overboard, but it could end up being like that. The tails are a little crazy. Yeah, I think we will probably just use the purple floor tiles in the bathroom. And we'll maybe do like just a paint for the walls. So I feel like if you used the same tile for the floor and the walls, it could be far too much and very bad for your eyes. So I think we'll do the stripes too wide. Or maybe we'll just, I don't know, we'll test some things out, we'll see. two ways could probably work out a little better. Yeah, we have all sorts of things we got to fit, but radiators to fit all over the place. Okay, I feel like I should start on this colour. Yeah, we'll do one at a time. Oh, we've actually got an even wall here. Yeah, I think I'll just do the inside of the windows. The purple though. I suppose we could maybe do that. But the sides could be the pale purple. I feel like that's maybe not too crazy. Oh no, it's just covered that up. I'll fix it in a minute. This one here. I feel like that's not bad. Like it was the same paint as that. Oh, okay. It's not, never mind. It looked like I'd accidentally picked up the wrong one. I think it's probably just the lighting. Just the top of that window looks dirty. Let me see. It was. So it's getting dirty as I'm being in here, I guess. Okay. I feel like that works. Oh my goodness, give. Just stop. I gotta fix these. I think we'll put all the appliances in next, at least the ones in the living room. And then we'll start to work in furniture. We do need to pick a floor in actually and figure out if we're doing some sort of backsplash for the kitchen. I feel like I don't need to be directly on it. It seems to be working when I'm near it. Okay. There we go. Something green. Oh, does that mean that? Yeah, I think that's the look. Okay, so we'll get some radiators next. Just these ones. Okay, let's see if I can put it as far away as possible. Over there. Just because it always gets in the way of everything needs to, so they do. Okay. And then there's another one over here. Okay. As close as I can to that other wall. Okay. So let's look at the floor and see what we have. Is there anything purple? I think it is all just blue. Yeah, it's all just blue. Which I suppose we could maybe branch out. We could do blue and pink because they are like the bluey pink, the purpley pinks and the purpley blues. I suppose we could do that. To see if there's a purpley blue. That one kind of. Okay, yeah, there's not. We may just have to go with some wood. And I do like the black wood in. That's nice. I feel like it'll be a nice contrast as well between the light and the dark. You know? Yeah, I feel like that works. Something simple. Okay. Yeah, I feel like that's nice. Did I have to paint here? I don't think so. Okay, now let's see if we can find anything nice. Maybe we'll just do a white tile. What's? Just so we're not going too crazy, you know? Oh, what about that? I think that's for outside. Study wallpaper. Yeah, I think we'll maybe just go with the basic white tile. If we could get white tiles with like some sort of accent of a purple, that could work as well. It's the two-tone blue one. Oops. But nah, I think I'll maybe just go with these, because I do like these ones. Maybe even use these in the bathroom as well. You know? I feel like that looks fine. Oh, okay, so you can put them down. Okay, I didn't know that. Yes, maybe we'll use them in there as well, just to save money. But for right now, we're gonna make a purple kitchen. So we'll start with the corner counter first, just to pop that in the spot. So let's see, furniture, that's what I want. Then we want kitchen. Okay, I want the corner one first. This one, don't want it that way. Yeah, I do want it that way. And we're going to turn everything purple on it. Come on. We'll do white. And then... I wonder if there's that... purple with... There's not. Okay. So we'll just do the white snowy ones. Oh wait, is there a dark purple? Is that dark purple? It is. Okay, so well, let me see. Maybe we could mix the two, I suppose. Do I prefer that one or the pinky one? Let's see. I feel like that could work. What about the drawers? But yeah, I think I like the darker base. Oh, there's really not much space here now, is there? Okay, there's really not a lot of space here. So maybe we'll just make something that wraps around. So we'll put the oven next to it. Where's the oven? We did get rid of a bit of the wall, I suppose, so that's probably why. Okay, and we want to make the details white, just because our wall is white. The only thing is, I don't know how to make the front of it not black. Oh, is it this? Yeah, I don't know how to make the door not be black. There doesn't seem to be an option for that. Okay, and then we'll just pop you there. Okay. Maybe we'll put, I don't know where to put the fridge. Is there a mini fridge that I could maybe sit on top of the counter or something? I'm not sure. But it's a bit of a snug. Okay, let's see what else we've got. We will need the sink as well, it's the only thing. Maybe we'll put some drawers in. Yeah, maybe we'll add these in. The base is lilac, and then all the drawers are the purple. Like that. We'll just slot it here. Oh wait, I forgot about the countertop part. I forgot to change that. Okay, there we go. I don't know about all the purples going together. But you know what? Oh well. The only thing now is I'm thinking about the fridge. Where can I put the fridge? Unless I can just completely delete this bit in. I'm thinking of maybe just doing that so I can actually use this here. And maybe stick a fridge here, you know? Let's see. Okay. I think we'll get another corner piece. And then we'll get the sink. And that'll be us for the counters and such. Maybe we'll get some top counters, like the ones on the wall. We'll see about that. Uh-oh, what have I done? Oh, the controller died, okay. I thought I'd done something. Hmm. feel like there's gonna be no room if I keep doing this. So maybe we should have had the other direction. Let's see. So the little piece goes here. Like that. Yeah, okay, no, I think the controller's done for. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna fit the sink in. Without having no space. Unless we just stick it next to the fridge. Suppose we could do that. Let's see. One. And a tabletop and a weight sink. Oh, yeah, supposedly a weight sink. Okay. Maybe just stick this all the way into the corner. Is there a purple fridge? No, dang it. That would have been cool. Unless... No, it's the grey wood. This one? This one's purple wood. A wooden fridge. Why not? Okay. Then I feel like we should maybe put like the little tiny counter here, just to kind of make it all one. It's a tight squeeze, but that's okay. This little one here. And then we'll also put the top cabinets on as well. Yeah, just this little one here. That'll slot in nicely. You know what? That actually fits quite nicely. I feel like that works quite well. Okay. Now, I know you can get a corner piece, so I might want to move these back slightly. If... Yeah, I think my controller's pretty much about to go completely. I keep turning it back on. Okay. Is that mine? Whoops. What? Okay, I just discovered you can take screenshots. Still the wrong place. Oh my goodness. Is that in line? No, it's not. It's so complicated. Okay, I think that's in line. Okay, let's look for the corner cabinets now then. This one here. like it and we want to detail it. Be in the way. Yeah, we'll have the glasses white as well. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Uh oh, wait, why won't it let me rotate it? Okay. Why won't it let me rotate? Okay, is there maybe another one? Goes the opposite direction. Maybe that's what it is. Nope. Huh, there's got to be a way to rotate it then. Oh, okay, so it just does it automatically. I was very confused. Should we have it up there? Or should we have it all the way up to the top? Like that. Now I feel like you won't be able to reach that if it's up there. Go with here. And we'll get ourselves a... I think a double. Let's see, we'll go with this one. Okay. Oh. I'm now using my mouse and keyboard, so I'm just trying to remember the controls again. Okay, there we go. I suppose that's our kitchen. We'll put some things on the countertop as well. So let's see what we can get. It's for fun. Let me just... I feel my hair frizzing up already. Okay, let's see if there's... See, I want to just to come up with kitchen decorations, that would be good. Because I don't think there's going to be anything here. No. Accessories. Kitchen, that's what it was. Okay. Where did I put the sink? I think I put the sink on the opposite side, it's the only issue. So I can't technically put a drying rack. Hanging kitchen utensils. That's kind of fun. We'll give it the purple red there. It's a purple wood. Or maybe we'll leave the... Yeah, we'll do that. We'll leave that stuff white. Why not do that? Okay. I keep pressing E instead of tab. See, this doesn't have a... What's it called? A top to the... To the oven, so I need to add one, don't I? It's not here. Where is it? You know, like one of these. Like the burners. Whoops. I keep pressing the wrong button. Oh, okay, okay. Let's see, what else we've got? I feel like there's probably like... Well, there's a toaster. We could add the toaster. I keep going off of it. There isn't any fridge. Oh, there's another one. That could have worked. If you could put it on countertops, that would work. Should get yourself a microwave as well. Oh god, they're big. Oh my goodness. I'm too used to other games and how they rotate things. Yeah, okay, I should have got that use from my remote. Okay. I feel like that's okay because it kind of secludes it in a way. Yeah, the appliances don't come in purple, so we're just using whatever we can use. So I want to add a drying rack for this, but there's no space for it, just because we didn't put it anywhere. Okay, let's see what else there is. Accessories. Mint bread bin. Pink. How is that pink? Oh, okay, that's how it's pink. I suppose we'll just add that. I keep right clicking instead of left clicking. Oh my goodness. Don't even know why. I don't even know what game I right click on. Okay, and I feel like maybe we'll get some like plates or something. See, none of this comes in pink. Oh, well, purple, not pink. This one does though. This plate here. I wonder if you can I think you can stack them. See, yeah, you can. But I wonder if you can put them on the drying rack as though you're having them like. I wonder if you could put that up. So, can you put these on here? No. Dang it, I was hoping you could. Okay, never mind. Could we stick that there? Sure, I guess so. We could get one of the hanging things. I'm focusing very heavily on the kitchen at the moment. I realise that, that's fine. I plan to just do this house for the stream anyway. So make things look nice, might as well. Oh, I feel like that's actually quite nice. Yeah, I think that works well. Okay. I think we'll maybe move this over a smidge and get a kettle, you know? Just get ourselves one of the kettles. And then I feel like I could just have left that there, actually. And we'll get some cups. Look at the cups. Yeah. Get a couple. Oh, there's big ones as well. Okay, we'll get both. Please stop moving. You know what? I kind of like the kitchen now. It's looking quite nice. With the stuff on the wall, it just makes it look a lot better. You know, it's a nice little kitchen. So let's see, we can put a little towel up here. Let's look for one of them. And there is a proper one. Just to dry your hands, you know? That is kind of cute. I like this. Obviously, I'm going to keep this house now. This is not good. I do like this house. I just have to figure out how the living room is going to go. Let me think. We could. I don't know if we've got enough space, though, that's the only thing. Yeah, because we don't really have wall space if we were to get like a hanging TV. We don't really have the wall space for that. Oh no, I don't know how I want to do this. I don't know how. Is it possible to fit it here? I don't think so. Or maybe we just have a sitting area and we have a TV in the bedroom. We could do that. We could do it where it's just a little sitting area. You know, we just have like a couch here. And maybe like a chair. You know? Okay, let's see what we have. Furniture. Living room. We want a sofa first. But we don't want a massive sofa. But we do want a purple sofa. Did these ones come in purple? Pink. I think these have matching chairs though. But which one would we use from these? No, let's see the other ones. There's a pinky colour. I suppose we could always use that. It does look pink though. But I feel like we could get away with it. I don't know. We'll move it all the way to the side. And then we'll have a little table next to it if we can. Just a little table there. And we'll put some chairs here. So let's see. I'm sure there is a chair that matches. So there is. I think so. Yeah, these ones here. Oh, they rock as well. Okay. Is there one that doesn't rock? Oh, we have some kind of. I think we just found our seat. I think we're just discovering that we might not just use a couch, we might just use some chairs. Because these are quite nice. I like this. That is quite nice. Maybe just do some chairs instead. Because there's a lot of cool, fun chairs. There's a violet one there. Yeah, so there's a lot of violet ones. Maybe we'll just have weird chairs. You know? Why not? Okay. Oh, wrong one. See, I don't know, it does look pink. the violet does look like very bright pink. I'll be actually then. Oh no, I still like the pink. There's the poof. I do like the poof. We could use one of them. There's this. See, that one I think does come as a sofa. Let's see, it's got crushy. Let's see, come on. Because I didn't scroll all the way down. No, it doesn't come. Dang it. These ones. Ah, they come as the pink. So we could match the light shade with this one, actually. This one. You know what, maybe we'll just do this one and we'll have the other chair as well. Because then it is also technically a spare bed. Have those two. And we'll put some sort of like unit or something there, I suppose. You know, shelves, this stuff. Let's see. Oh, it does come. Oh gosh, that's quite bright actually. It's a TV unit, but it does come in the colours. Okay, this is. Is it too much? Like, in the way of things? Unless we just spin that round slightly. Then let me see. I think it needs to go over a smidge. That way. I think that's even now. I suppose that works. We could get a rug. Let's get a rug for here. Oh, that's carpets, not rugs. Oh no, I had this issue last time. I couldn't remember how to get the rugs. There we go. Bright colored. No, I think probably. Nope. This is too pink. No. See, everything comes in red and blue. I just want purple. So we could use that one, but I feel like we've probably used that pattern a little too much. Oh, we do have this one. Okay, so how big is the large one? You know what, maybe we'll just use that. So let me just make sure it's in the center. Like that. Yeah. What? I'm kind of hoping that message didn't pop up in my chat. What? Okay, thank you Brick for the follow, but your message in chat was hailed by my mods. There is some inappropriate language, I suppose. Okay. But thank you. You just used some inappropriate words, that's why I got flagged. I'm sorry. I know you can make a dramatic entrance. There was just they've banned the word ass, so you couldn't type that in, sorry. Okay. But I suppose Twitch is probably sensitive to that. But thank you for the follow. Hello. Okay, let's see. See, I think we should maybe put something on. Oh no, it's containers. That's it. Oh, doing a heckin' big sad over here. That's okay. I read it at least. It was appreciated. There was just some inappropriate words, that's all. At least now you know that it's a banned word by Twitch, I guess. Or by... I've got Cloudbot, I think, is my mod. So... seems to be a banned word. I don't even know what I'm looking for now. I'm all distracted now. I'm looking for something to put on top of... the thing in the kitchen, so I need... I don't know, I think it will actually be in decorations. Yeah, okay. Fireplaces? I've never used one of them before. Pictures. I suppose we could put up a picture. I do like this one a lot. Maybe we use that one twice. So I do like this one the most. We could do both colours. Yeah, I think that one works. Oh, your Wi-Fi is not the greatest at the moment. Oh, that sucks. Sometimes my internet doesn't work well. Like, my internet won't connect to my phone from where it sits in my house. So I do disconnect a lot when I'm on my phone. Could be that you're too far away from your Wi-Fi. Could be the issue. Okay, we want some plants. So we could go for these ones. But there isn't a purple, it's a pink. Once again, we have the issue of everything's pink and not purple. You know. Alright, well, currently for me it's 8 o'clock at night. So, maybe someone else will reply. What time is it for you? I know these ones come in purple. There we go. I suppose that one can work. I just want to make it... okay, there is no center. Bit for it. Okay, let's see what else we've got. Do we have anything? See, I never know which one's the small. So that's a pink again. That's just annoying. So I wish it would tell you which plants were small. Oh wait, never mind, there is an option for that. I keep forgetting this game's more advanced than I thought it was from last time. We might just have to do them without the purple plant pots if there isn't an option, because I don't think there is. What about roses? I mean, the pink roses. How does that look? I suppose it'll work. It's kind of the same as the rug. One plant for me, one plant for my husband, right? Yes, sure. And then maybe we'll put like a stand-in picture on it as well. Let's see what else we've got. Let's see. Standing decorations, actually. Hold on. Put a vase there instead, actually. A trophy. Okay, that just looks weird. We could put the swans in the center. I might just do that instead. Did I just put them on the shelf? Okay. That works. I suppose. See, these walls look really bare now. Like, the kitchen's not, but the other ones do. Dang it. Oh well. I don't think the walls are that much of an issue. Because there isn't really much I can do about that, I don't think. Or we could always put a mirror up somewhere. I don't think there's any nice mirrors. Oh, that's too big. Yeah, okay. They're just too big, that's an issue. Okay. We want some purple pictures, let's see what that is. Yeah, there is always that painting. I suppose it has purple in it. We can get away with that one, I suppose. So do I kind of want to do like little pictures down the way? Hopefully fit there. Just whether or not. I don't think the frame is ever going to come in purple, it's the only issue. So maybe we'll just do these two here. It does come in that colour. What size? Oh, okay. Never mind. I don't actually think these are going to be. No. Dang it! I just keep spoiling my fun. I can't pull out pictures. How big is this? But it's blue. So I think we'll maybe just forget about it. I don't think we're gonna get any that's gonna fit there. Oh, maybe that one. Nope, never mind. Whoops. Okay, I think we'll just move on. Oh wait, no, never mind. We'll move on to the bedroom. So we've not done anything here yet. So we'll get a light. Maybe we'll get the rainbow light. Just because I assume it probably has purple in it. Oh no, it's in here. Or we could put the chill light on the wall. Oh wait, that's cute. If they came in different colours, that would be absolutely better. Let's see what we've got. Now, is there a purple in this? I think that's purple. Or we're gonna say it's purple at least. Just so I can use it. Oh yeah, there is. That's purple, right? I think these two will budge over slightly. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, right. We'll look for. There was that. It is kind of a kid's bedroom. It's the only. Well, kid's wallpaper. It's the only thing. The walls. Because there is like this wallpaper. Are any of these colourful? No. Dang it. Whoops. I know that these come in. Oh wait, actually. No, none of them's close enough. Dang it. Oh! Okay. I didn't even know this existed. Do we want this colour? I think we want this colour. And we'll put it along this wall. Oh, very nice, very nice. And we'll try and find a dark purple paint. Yeah, I kind of just figured because it said amethyst and that's a purple crystal. Okay, walls, and then we want a dark purple paint. So what's our darkest one? Huh. I think probably that one, if I'm being honest. The one that we used in the living room. How dark is it? Would you work? I think it would work. You know? It does look like it could be one of the colours that matches. Okay. So let's just put this up first. I do really like this. I never even knew this existed. I suppose doing this purple house challenge made me find some new things that I wasn't aware of. Okay, wait, I need the wallpaper first. I think I used that one. Yeah, I did. Okay. I had a. Okay. Right. And then we'll just sell them. And we'll get the paint. And we'll just use the same paint that was in the living room. So I think it's the purple quartz is the one I'm looking for. Yeah, I suppose it is a bluey purple, so I suppose it is darker, it's a different tone, that's for sure, but I feel like it'll go. I felt like I was crouching. I'm just short. Okay. See, there's too many windows in this house. You can't put a lot of things on the wall where you would want to put them. And I had said about putting a TV in here. So that could be an issue. You might just have to get a unit to set it on. Already been live for an hour and a half and I've only just done one room. Yeah, so I suppose one house is one stream. That's how it's looking. See, I don't know if I should paint the brick where the doorway was or where the doorway is. So I'm just gonna put a door there, so I feel like it's probably just useless. This window's gotten dirty since I last washed it already. Okay, so we have our base down. We want some sort of flooring. So maybe we'll go for a white flooring. No, that's... No, too industrial. See, if they had these where you could pick the woods, I want to know if you can pick the woods for any of these. I don't think you can. Yeah. There's no white wood. I'd like a white wood. Why is there no white? Because that's not nice. So I may end up just having to use this instead. Which honestly isn't the greatest either. But there isn't really... Oh, there's a bit of dirt there. Okay. Didn't know that. I suppose it works. Okay, let me sell this. And then let me scrub this. And then sell this. Okay, there seems to be... Oh, this. I'm sure there probably is purple bedding. There's bound to be. That we can use. Oops. I'm doing wrong. Okay. Wait, how's there three things in here? Where's the other one? Is it? Oh, these books need fixed. Could I put all of the cables in buckets and then just do all the screws? I suppose that works too. So I mean, technically don't need to follow the order, like to the T. Okay, let's get a radiator and cause some issues because they always get in the way. Or can I not? Maybe we'll do it right under the window. Because we might fit something there. You know? We'll see. I think the first thing we're gonna get is a bed. We'll look for a bed. And I'll pop it here. So we'll see if we'll maybe do a couple beds. Let's see. What we got? We want a bed. If you go for the love heart bed. Oh god, you can make it hella pink. Oh, this one's a lot of customization. There's some lilac bedding. There's the lilac pillows. Or we could do pink underneath. And we can have the purpley wood as well. Yeah, probably the magenta's probably better. We could do this one. Well done. I gotta figure out if it's straight or not. Okay, that's straight. There we go. That bed's kinda nice. There has to be a TV in the bedroom. Yeah, okay, I know. I'll put a little... Let's see if there's like a little... Oh yeah, there's these. I like these. And they already come in the woods that I like. Ah, they're just not gonna fit. Dang it. Okay, never mind. See if we can get little squiddy ones. Like these. Those ones will fit. I suppose it goes with the bed then as well. So, we'll just do that. It's like a pink. It's like a pale, pinky purple, white. I don't know. I'm just trying to justify it. I need to smudge. Okay. Can't speak. Yep. I need to move this over a smudge. You know, words just are not working at the moment. Okay. Maybe we should put a wardrobe there. Or should we put the TV here? Maybe we'll put a TV here and we'll have like a little chair. I feel like that could work. Okay, let's see. Electricals. What we want is a TV. So go for the mounted TV, I guess. I'll just stick it here. Okay. Woo! So this is the stuff that's the posters. This is like meant to be Netflix, essentially. Okay, we'll leave it on that, I guess. Okay, and we can get the poof. I think we'll get the poof. That's what we'll do. We'll do that. So I feel like that's a bedroom accessory. Bedroom furniture. There's a poof. Furniture. Oh, there's bright poofs now. So we've got more variants of it now, I suppose. But we'll have the original poof. No, I think we'll have an old lilac. And we'll just pop it there. And you can watch TV from there, right? Yeah, you could sit down and watch TV. Maybe we'll put a chest of drawers under it then. Oh, nope, wrong one. We want the bedroom. Dressing tables? I don't think we've got space for that. We want some sort of chest of drawers. We could go for the pastel pink. I feel like we've had too much pink so far. We could always just go with this one. Oh god, how big is this one actually? Will it fit? No, it's too big. We need one slightly smaller. What size is this one? Oh, I feel like that's even bigger. Yeah, no. That's not gonna fit either. Dang it. Okay, well, but just one of these then. Let me just stick it there. Yeah, I feel like that works. That looks so empty though. So you gotta think of something. I think you can get those tall, what are they called? Like those LED. Like the plant stays. I think we'll maybe just get like a big one of these and just stick it in the corner. Okay, it's a little too big. And I don't think there's any way for me to be able to get it more in the corner. Dang it. Okay, let's see. Is there one that maybe. No, I think these ones are quite small. Your hands are full? Why? Hold on. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. See, the walls always look so plain. That's an issue. I don't want want to end up using the same paints again. Oh, there's the standing mirror. Maybe we'll stick that in the corner. I suppose that can work, you know? I suppose that gives you something there then. Although I'm clearly a vampire. So I think we want to put something here. Is there a clock? Oh, maybe we'll put a fancy clock on the wall. No. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, how big is the medium one then? I suppose that works. It gives you something. The walls just look so plain. Or this could just be what walls normally look like. I do have every wall covered in my house, so I don't like plain. But I feel like maybe one picture and we should be good. Maybe we'll add curtains. Maybe that's the issue. Let's see. Curtains. So we've got the small ones. So we want the narrow curtains, these ones. What do we have? Nope, too bright. No, wrong colours. These ones. So we've got that pink again. Do we have a purple? I don't think so. Do we have purple? We have purple blinds, I suppose. You know, we have the violet blinds. I suppose we can just do that instead. Because curtains do always have some sort of issue with trying to put them up, with things being in the way. I feel like it maybe makes it better. Yeah, I think that does, it helps a little. I could open the blinds previously. No, it won't let me. We need a rug. Yeah, I think we'll get the one that's the pattern of the couch outside. I think, no, it's decoration and then floor. Yeah. We want this one. I'll just pop it at the end of the bed. I think that's even. And then maybe we'll put it in further just so it's not attacking the mirror. Yeah, I feel like that thing. Oh, you can't even get around there. Whoops. Oh well. Not my issue. Maybe we'll get a little alarm clock for this side. And then, whoops, something else for this side. I know that there's, I think there is stuff. I think it's maybe in decorations or accessories. I'm just gonna scroll down and see what I find. Oh, there's books. These are little recipe books. Okay, some of them are, some of them aren't. Maybe we will get these ones. We'll pop them up here. So I want to put some things here. Wait. We have glow stars. X-Raj? How big are we talking? Oh, do we put stars? Oh, we could actually, that could actually help with our issue of me thinking things like two. Let's stick some stars about the walls. Since I think the walls look too plain. And we'll just get some different sizes. How small are the small ones? Oh, they're kind of cute. Oh, I should have clicked many. Whoops. I did. I think we could also use the other coloured ones as well. Oh, it's blue. Okay. Stick some medium ones. About. I don't know how this is gonna look after, but why not? May as well, you know? Okay, I think there's one more size. I don't think we did the large ones. Okay. Oh, that's the torch. Wait, uh-oh. Oh no, look at that. I wasn't sure what button I pushed for that. Put one there. Be here. And like here. There's a lot of stars over there. But not as many over here. I think we need a couple more of the small ones over here. Oops. Okay, yeah, I think that that works. Okay. What else is there? There's an aquarium. Oh. How big is this? Oh, we could have a little aquarium. Why not? Might as well. It fits. Okay, now we just need to find something for this side. Oh, we could have a teddy. A pink teddy. That could work. Although you can put, oh no, you can't. I'm sure you can put them on the beds. Maybe that's just the other ones. Let's see. Yeah, because this one you can set in the beds. Oh. Okay, you could have. Okay. They must have changed it then. Or is it this one? I think it's this. Oh, they've changed it now. You could set that on the bed previously. Okay, I think that's it for the bedroom. Looking very purple. Okay. And then we have the living room, kitchen. Oh, it's left is the bathroom. Which I think we are gonna use these tiles. for some of it. So that's gonna have the shower. Or this one's gonna have the toilet and that, so I think we'll put them on this side. And we'll just do plain tiles for the other ones. Essentially what's already there, just clean. Wait, why is that not working? Don't do this. One just disappeared on me, I swear. Yeah, one just vanished. Great. Okay, let's see. Walls. Walls. Tails. So we unfortunately need a packet of these. And just to do one tail. There is a way to put them back and then we can just sell the whole thing. Okay. Let's get... I don't know if we should maybe use these ones instead. You know, just give more depth, I suppose. Let's see. Oh, okay, okay. No, I don't think so. It doesn't look right. I think it just has to be the plain ones. These ones here. Oops, wrong button. Yeah, I think that looks better. We do need to add the light. Oops. See, I kind of like this house now. And I'm also not, but like, almost not wanting to let it go. I think it's nice. I am a big fan of purple though. I definitely have found some things that I would use in the actual house that we would settle into. I need to buy more tiles. Because we found out that there is actually purple triangle wallpaper. I feel like that could be nice somewhere. You know, maybe a house that you weren't doing all purple, but you would still want to implement purple. You could use that one. Yeah, I'm gonna need to buy another pack. Yep. This isn't gonna be enough for all of this. I feel like probably shouldn't have done that. Should probably just continued the other one there, but I suppose it works. Anyway, we'll just leave it. Yeah, I realise the bathroom's not looking too purple at the moment, but we'll fix that with decorations. And the floor's about to be purple anyway. There's just no purple. There is a purple tile, it's just too much. If you're gonna do the purple tile, you either do it on the walls or on the floor. I probably wouldn't do both. Okay, where is it? Wait. Here we go. This one. Yeah. See, it's quite a lot. feel like it works. Okay, so what do we want first? We want a toilet. Okay, so we want... I think we'll just go with a standard toilet, you know? Does it go there? Does it go there? Okay, it goes here under the window. Okay, that it? Wait, use? Oh. Okay, what's this? A sink. See, we can probably get a purple sink. You can at least get that, but... yeah. I think we have quite big space. We could go for a bit of a bigger sink, I suppose. You know, like that. Just scooch it all the way. That could work. A shower or something else here. Is it this? It's this. So is there no washer in here then? I don't think so. Just stick all the cables in. May as well. It's a little hack for you. Okay, now we need a shower. So I think we'll do this one. Just because it's easy to assemble. We want it all the way against the wall. Uh oh. I'm in the sink. Not good. Oh no, I can't click. Oh no. Okay, what if I stand here? Nope, still gonna do it. Shoot. Uh oh. Hmm. Can I move this? No, I literally have to seal the sink and put the shower in first. God damn it. That's annoying. Okay, and now we can put the sink in. It's gonna cause me issues. Okay, this one. Okay, and now we got to install this in again. I suppose where we're standing, because we don't need a washer, we can put one of the towel racks there. Unless there's like a drying rack. Maybe there's a drying rack. I know there's a towel rack. There's a couple actually. Okay, and we'll put a mirror here as well. So let's scroll through the decoration stuff now. Oh, nope. So it was accessories, okay. Just scroll through this, see what we can find. Yeah, see, there's this stuff. There is pink. Let me see. Oh, there's a hanging one. They're so bright. But none of them are purple. They're all magenta, that's the only issue, so we may just have to go for it. just have to do it. Okay, let's see. How do you get into the shower? How do you get into it? Looks kinda tight. Okay. And I think we also want the hanging one as well, because I feel like that's quite nice as well. We can just put you there. Suppose that works, and we'll get a mirror. So it'd be here. Mirrors. Could we fit this one? We could. Okay, that's it. We're using this one. Yep. Okay, we'll go back onto the... Nope, the accessories part. And we'll just continue to scroll through. See what there is. What are these? So those are towel racks. But I don't think we need one of them. Unless we just want to stick it here. Stick it there, I suppose. Things to kind of fill in the space. There's a lot of cluttery items, which is good. Do you think I could add that to the other one? We could try. Nah, dang it. Well, we could always just put it there. We have lots of towels. We have lots and lots of towels. Oh. Oh, I thought we could have done it so it looked as if that was hanging there. I suppose it works, kinda it's close enough. Okay, there are toilet rolls. Toilet roll holder. Although I think it's probably gonna be too big. Yeah. Which one goes on the wall? We just use that one instead. We just can't add toilet roll to it. See what else we got. There's a laundry basket. Maybe add one of these. Although there is no washer, so I don't really see. There probably isn't a point for that. Okay, let's see. Oh, okay, there is one with the toilet roll on it. Okay, we'll use that one instead. Wait, what? Okay, we'll sell the other one. I know you can get the purple toothbrush. So we'll do that. Oh well, it comes purple, actually. Oh! That one's actually better than the other one. Okay. What else? Do these come in colours? It's kind of a purple. It looks kind of purple. It is a navy, but it's... Oh, I can't change colour of that one. Okay, never mind. We just have the one. I suppose we could just do two, and it's like shampoo and conditioner kind of thing. I suppose that works as well. We still haven't added lights in here. Let's look for lights. probably just the ceiling bars, probably the easiest for in here. Yeah. Okay, so that's our bathroom. Our kitchen is done. Our living room. Our sitting area, even. I feel like we could add the little cloakroom thingies there. So let's have a look for that. Corridor, I think. Yeah, this kind of stuff. Oh! How big is this? Ah, oh, it's kind of short. I thought it would have been better for under the table. So I think I'll just use this. It's pink again. But we did say we would use pinks and purples. Oh, it's slightly over because of the branches. I feel like that's okay. Because it wouldn't have fitted there. I feel like it's fine. Unless we just want to get a different one. Maybe we'll get a different one. See what there is. Because there is just these ones that are standing up. I feel like that actually might fit there. You know what? That fits there and it also gets rid of that weird space I wasn't sure about. Right, okay, let's get doors. Okay, let's see the doors. See, I don't know the sizes. It's the only issue. I think when you get like this type of door. I don't know if these are see-through. I think these ones are the better ones. So you can't get the frame, or you can't get in the frame, okay. Yeah, so these ones are see-through. Which I feel like is probably a bit better. I think that's good. I think it's flush. It is. Here we go. But we won't get a see-through one for here. Okay. We'll black out the windows. Oh, this does black out. You know? But it should. Okay. It doesn't seem to have went flush. Or has it? I don't know. Oh. We're just gonna ignore that. Yeah, we're gonna ignore the fact that that happens. Okay, we're gonna get the back door and the front door. No. Oh, there is the bathroom door. Oh well. We got it now anyway. So these are the interior doors versus the outdoor. Or is it just these ones? Okay, so can I get these? I can. Yeah, I feel like maybe your back door you want not to be have windows. But we'll do the front door with windows. Why not? I'll fix that. I'll fix the woods right here. Okay, and then we'll get the other one. And we'll keep it with the glass. There's no knocker, but that's fine. Yeah, and the outside needs some painting. Whoops, needs some painting. But I feel like we've done quite a good job so far. Of all the purple. It's purple pink. Close enough. But I do still like the kitchen. The kitchen is really nice. There's a lot of things that I wasn't aware of. Like all these wee things. It just looks really nice. Okay. See, can I fix the flooring out here? I wanna know if I can. Oh, I can't. Okay, so I just need to buy the black wood then. And just continue outside. Yeah. Dang it. Okay, so what about here? I think right here's fine. Okay, now we need the colour for the outside of the house. I'll find a purple that's the closest to a white. Okay, it was paint. Need the purple closest to white. Yeah, I think that's probably this one here. Is that the one we've used in all rooms? Oh no. Is it? I can't remember. I have a feeling it could have been. Oh no, it's not. I think it's a different shade. Oh, there's more weeds have grown. Great. See, I don't know how you would do the roof. If you could. I don't think there is a way to do the roof. We're nearly completed with our purple house. I feel like it's not too drastic. Okay, never mind. It's quite noticeably purple. I thought it wasn't going to be too drastic. Oh well. I've not even been looking at the comments of the buyers. I'm going to pick up the paint and bring it around with me. So we're going to do this. We'll grab these while we're here. May as well. And it'll bring us over here. Can we paint that bit? Oh, if you can't reach something depending on height, you can use one of two types of scaffolding or small ladder. So we can paint that bit. Okay. So we'll come back to that then. We'll get ourselves a small ladder. Okay. Okay, it's just gonna keep coming up, that message. See, I have used scaffolding before, literally so I could get a pizza box off the roof. That's the only time I've used it before. Okay. Oops. I'm gonna bring you over here now. Just put you there. Hope we finish this house by the time it turns daytime in the game again. This wall is too high up. What? Does it mean the roof? Maybe it means the roof. Maybe we can paint the roof. We'll give it a go. I suppose, why not? I wish it held more paint. I feel like I should do it here as well. Oh. Hold on. Did that paint in here as well? Okay, it wouldn't matter if it did. Okay. So I'm gonna buy another. Probably just do this again. We are going to attempt the roof. I think it will probably just be the side paneling that we can do. I feel like I actually spent that much on this house. I feel like we've still got quite a bit of money left. Can't remember how much we started with. I think it was like 90,000 or something. Probably. And the house was like 30. So you know, that wouldn't make sense. I don't actually know how much I've spent. Or how much I started with. Yeah, I thought I had 70,000. Maybe I had more than that. Oops. I don't know if a small ladder is going to let me reach up quite that far. Let's see. Okay, let's look for this stuff. Leather and scaffolding. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I can turn my torch on, that could probably help. Oh, okay. Yep, that makes sense. Then what happens if I do? Oh no, you can't do that. Okay. So I just pick up the ladder and go to the upshot. Okay, so it does tell you the sides, what time it is. So it's 2 a.m. in the game. As well as to high up. Oh, there we go. Okay. That seems to be the house done. We can just sell that because we don't need that anymore. Should we do the garden? See if there's things for the garden. So I feel like there should be things here. You know? I don't know. Maybe that's just us. We're finished. Ooh. Okay. Uh-oh. And I can see a color difference between those two as well. What color is this that we used? I don't think it was the one we just used outside. I think it's the quartz. I think. Maybe. This is what we used. It's not. Okay, never mind. Uh-oh. So the color we just did outside was actually the one color we used all over the house. Oh well. It works as a neutral color. Yeah, it was. Okay. I didn't even notice that. Anyone else need fixed? I don't know, there just looks like a dark line there. Okay. I think that's everything. Or should we do curtains in here as well? Oh, blinds, I mean. Yeah, maybe we'll just do that. Oh, no. Windows. So I don't think I'm gonna fit curtains. Is there no pattern that matches the couch? You'd think surely they would have that as the pattern. Oh! Is it just that one? Yeah, I think so. Oh, well, there's three here, I suppose. Maybe we could use the pink just to try and brighten the place up slightly, you know, and I think it will match some things. Did I put one there? Yeah, that's okay. I suppose even if we don't like the color, we've went with it now. Yeah, I feel like that works. And it's like a pinky purple, we'll see. So it still keeps in the theme. So we're all good. Like, how many times in this stream have I said purple? Like, literally. Should be some sort of counter. Okay, last one. And then we'll see about maybe just getting the kind of normally shoddy ones in the bathroom. Oh, there is only one window in here. Oh! To 10 tails, sure. Yeah, I think we'll maybe just get these. Okay. I didn't know you could do that. There we go. Okay, so we have our bathroom done with 5,000 tiles. It's an inward closing door. We have our kitchen, which is kind of crammed, but also spacious at the same time. And you can build things out, you know, open things. It's all functional. Wait, I can turn on the light. Oh. And then you've got your little sitting area. Oh, look at this. Very nice. I do like it. Oh, I can't sit on that one. Thank you. And then we have the bedroom in here, which I covered in stars. So yeah, this is our purple house to celebrate being on Twitch for a month. I think it turns out quite nice, you know? I think we're gonna now sell it. Oh wait, no, I can take pictures. How do I do that? I wonder if I can take pictures while I'm sitting on this. Nah, dang. So maybe I'll just stand on it as long as I'm sitting on it. Because I know you want to take pictures to put in your like portfolio, I think. Press... Well, I missed that. Has been added to your gallery. Okay. This may actually do nothing. I don't think it is actually a portfolio thing. I do like this room. Let's just take some pictures, see what happens. So again, added to my gallery. I don't know what my gallery is. Okay, now let's sell the house. Okay, let's see, Your current budget is 61,000. Okay, so I bought the house for 27. Yeah, I thought that. And I decorated it for 2 hours and 2 minutes. So how much did I spend? Renovation costs. Furniture bought. Okay, so you're talking like 4,000 on renovations. 14,000 profit? Okay. Yeah, okay, we'll take him. How do we accept? Okay. So, I think that did bought our last house as well. Okay. I want to see. Okay, so we have. Oh, is it not going to show, is it? Oh, it doesn't show yet finished. That kind of sucks. No. So, how do you get your. Okay, so it's just this. Create painting. Okay. I suppose we could always just do a, like a gallery wall or something. This is our just rainbow house. And a bathroom still. We're not touching that. No thank you. Okay. Okay, but I think that's us for today's stream. We've been streaming for 2.5 hours already, and we did the purple house, which is what we achieved to do. Our next stream will be on Wednesday, where we'll be playing The Sims. And I think we plan to build the new house, and we're going to have Lilith stay with us, and we're going to run through Lilith's uni course, while also... while Joy does the professor course. And then maybe we'll have them both do the... like the crime kinda... jobs that their degrees would get them. So we're gonna run through the other university course with the other university as well. just with Lilith. But we'll probably just end up building a house as well for next stream. That's probably what our next one will be. But that will be on Wednesday. So hope you enjoyed today's stream. Thank you to Rick for following and for sending some weird messages. they got blocked. That's fine. It wasn't anything too bad, at least. It was just one word. Anyway, I'll see you guys on Wednesday.